Dear students of class 9 and 10, welcome to you all in my class. Today I'm taking a class for the student of class 9 and 10. This is about English grammar part and the topic is our tag questions. So dear students who are watching the class live, share this class to your friends so that they can join our class and they can enjoy the class, participate in the class. So let's start our class for today. In my last class, I have already taken a class about tag questions and some of you wanted to know about some of the basic rules and some of you have some problems. So today I will discuss some more examples and you can learn more basic things. So let's start our class. Before going to my class, I have written here, you see, I have written here 15 words. So look at the word first. No, not, nor, none, no one, nobody, nothing, neither, hardly, rarely, scarcely, never, seldom, few, little. So dear students, if you have any question, any query, just comment on the video. If you can hear my voice, you can also comment on the video so that I can be confirmed about myself. So open your khata and exercise notebook, write down these 15 words. Ei 15 ta shobdo likhe nao. These words are very much important for solving tag question because these 15 words are in negative words. When you find these words in a sentence, you will have to know that this is the negative sentence. Karon hocche amra jani negative affirmative sentence ke tag question korte negative korte hoy and negative sentence ke affirmative korte hoy. So most of the students don't know about these all words. So here today I will write these words for you also. So dear students, let's start to write these 15 words in your exercise khata. Then we will discuss about this. So let's start. Yes, I think the everything is okay. Some of you commented on the video I am watching. You two commented on the video. So let's start my class. Dear students who are watching the class, if you have any questions, any query about the tag question, about the basic rules, about some important sentence, just comment on the video. I'm watching and I will help you to solve the problem. So let's start the class in Mymenshing Online School. So dear student, here today I have written 15 words. I have already discussed about this. I told you earlier about this. So first one is no, not. These words are negative meaning, okay, negative words. Nor, none, and no one. There are 5 words. Then let's start. Nobody, nothing, neither, hardly, rarely, scarcely, and never. There I have 12 words. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 12. Okay, so seldom, few, and little. So dear students, there are 15 words. All the words are in negative form. if you see these types of words, if you find these types of word in a sentence, you will know that this sentence is negative sentence. Okay, so if the sentence is negative, you will have to use positive tag questions. So dear students, এই পনেরোটা শব্দ তোমরা শিখে নাও, দেখে নাও, এবং সেগুলো হচ্ছে নেগেটিভ ওয়ার্ড, এগুলো থেকে আমরা অ্যাফার্মেটিভ সেন্টেন্স তৈরি করব। সো আমরা টুডে আই উইল শো ইউ 10 মোর এক্সাম্পলস অ্যান্ড আই উইল শো ইউ হাউ টু ডু দিস এক্সাম্পলস। সো ফার্স্ট অফ অল ইউ সি barking dog seldom bites. Okay, if you know this answer, just write down. Okay, number two, I is a pronoun. Dear students, if you know the answer, comment on the video so that I can be confirmed about you, the creator makes the world. Or you can write creates the world, the creator creates the world. You can write in this way also. So, okay. So I have written here three sentences. Just look at the sentences and write down the answer of these questions. If you know this, just comment on the video. Here I am watching who are writing first. The student of class 9 and 10, this is very important topic for you and this is very easy topic for you. So you will have to get 5 out of 5 marks in this topic. I think you can this. You will have to do this. So first one is barking dog seldom bites. So what is the correct question of these sentences? Is the sentence is affirmative or negative? If you think that this is affirmative, this is wrong. If you think that this is negative, this is okay. So how can you find these negative meanings? First of all, you see here, there is a word. The word is seldom. So when you see these types of words, this sentence is negative. So when you find a negative sentence, you write the answer in positive mood. Okay. So this is the negative meaning. That's why the sentence is negative. So dear students, here the subject is barking dog, the dog who is barking, that is called barking dog. Okay, so seldom bites, this is the verb bites. So when you see a verb with s or es, I mean the present form s or es, then you will have to use do or does. Okay, so here does, যখন আমরা এস অর ইয়েস দেখবো আমরা ডাজ ইউজ করব, যখন এস ইয়েস দেখবো না বেস ফর্ম তখন আমরা ডু ইউজ করব। সো ডাজ বার্কিং ডগের জন্য কি হবে? ইট, ডগ মিন্স ইট। সো দ্য কারেক্ট অ্যান্সার ইজ ডাজ ইট, দ্য কারেক্ট অ্যান্সার ইজ ডাজ ইট। নাও লুক এট দ্য সেকেন্ড কোয়েশ্চেন হিয়ার, আই ইজ আ প্রোনাউন, দ্য ওয়ার্ড ইজ আই ইজ এ প্রোনাউন। So in my previous class, I have discussed about, suppose I am a student, I am a student, যখন আমি বলছিলাম, I am, there I is a subject, and I বলতে pronoun I কে বুঝাচ্ছে, মানে আমাকে বুঝাচ্ছে, this is the first person, but here you see the word I, same I, but the meaning is different. এখানে I বলতে আমাকে বুঝাচ্ছে না, I is a pronoun বলতে আমার একটা pronoun, তো I এখানে একটা letter, I একটি letter. বাট অন ইন দ্যাট কে প্রিভিয়াস ক্লাস আই এম এ স্টুডেন্ট, সেক্ষেত্রে কিন্তু ওটা লেটার হয়নি, বাট এখানে একটি লেটার যখন বোঝাচ্ছে আই ইজ এ প্রোনাউন, আই ইজ এ প্রোনাউন, তো ইন দ্যাট কেস ফর দিস ওয়ার্ড উই হ্যাভ টু ইউজ ইট। সো দ্য অ্যান্সার ইজন্ট ইট, যখন সেন্টেন্সটা হবে আই এম এ স্টুডেন্ট তখন হবে আর অন্ট আই। ওকে, সো আই ইজ এ প্রোনাউন আর আই ইজ এ লেটার, হয় দ্য ওয়ার্ড ইজ আই ইজ এ লেটার, ইন দ্যাট কেস ইউ উইল হ্যাভ টু ইউজ ইজন্ট ইট। ওকে, নো, সো নাও দ্য ক্রিয়েটর creates, The creator is the subject and creates is a verb. Creates the verb. The creator is a subject. So when subject is the creator. Creator means Srishtikarta. I mean the God or Allah. He is the creator of the world. So jokhon amra creator bolte bujhacchi, ekhane creator bolte bujhacche. That's why we here use the pronoun he. So creates doesn't he. So the answer is doesn't he. Ebong he ta kintu ki hobe capital hobe. He ta capital hobe. Why capital? When we use pronoun for the creator, for Allah and God, when we use pronoun, we have to use this capital form. Jokhon Allah ba creator এসবের পরিবর্তে pronoun use করব এবং pronounটা sentence যেখানেই হোক না কেন এটাকে আমরা capital করব. So doesn't he is the correct answer here. Someone is commenting. I'm watching this comment first. Saleha Parvin says best wishes for you, sir. So there I have discussed about three rules. Now I will show you another more examples and I will tell you how can you easily find out the correct answer of these type questions. Okay, so let's start. So number four, he apostrophe D. Finish the job. He apostrophe D finish the job. He apostrophe D done the job. So look at this sentence. This sentence, you see the subject, same subject. He here also he, but these two sentences are not the same sentence. There is a basic difference. There is a little bit difference, grammatical difference. So can you guess what is the basic difference in these two sentences? If you can find this difference, just comment on the video so that others can watch this and I can see this. So let's start my class again. Now the last one, the brave are happy. Dear students, here I have written three sentences. The first two sentences are the same sentence, but in little bit difference there. And the third one is totally different from above two. The first one is he, then apostrophe D. Second one is he, then apostrophe D. So here the verb is finished, and in this sentence verb is done. The verb is finished. And the verb is done. So ekhane ekta difference ache. Difference ki? What's the difference? Here the verb is verb 3, I mean the past participle form, and here the verb is base form, finish, I mean present simple form, I mean present form. So here the present simple form and here the past participle form. So this is the difference. So jokhon ei difference to tumra dekhbe etar upor kintu here যখন আমরা বারবার বেস ফর্ম পেয়েছি তাহলে এই যে অ্যাপোস্ট্রোফি ডি আছে এই অ্যাপোস্ট্রোফি ডি কে আমরা কি ধরবো আমরা সেটাকে ধরবো উড উড ওকে আবার এখানে যখন বারবার পিপি আছে আমরা এই অ্যাপোস্ট্রোফি ডি কে ধরবো হ্যাড 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 এর পরে ইউ নো দ্যাট আফটার হ্যাড দ্য মেইন ভার্ব মাস্ট বি ফর্ম হ্যাড এর পরে মূল ভার্বটা হবে পাস্ট পার্টিসিপল সো এখানে আমরা এটাকে হ্যাড ধরবো যেহেতু দ্য ভার্ব ইজ ইন পাস্ট পার্টিসিপল ফর্ম বাট এখানে আমরা এটাকে হ্যাড ধরবো না বিকজ দ্য ভার্ব ইজ ইন প্রেজেন্ট ফর্ম সো এটাকে আমরা উড ধরবো এখন উড কিভাবে বুঝবো বিকজ উড ইজ আ মোডাল অক্সিলারি ভার্ব ইউ নো দ্যাট উড ইজ আ মোডাল অক্সিলারি ভার্ব সেজন্য অক্সিলারি পরে ভার্বের বেস ফর্ম বসে অল দ্য টাইম হোয়েন ইউ সি এ ওয়ার্ড বা হোয়েন ইউ রাইট এ সেন্টেন্স ইউজিং মডাল অক্সিলারি ভার্ব ইউ হ্যাভ টু ইউজ দ্য বেস ফর্ম অফ দ্য ভার্ব মেইন ভার্ব ওকে সো দিস ইজ উড অ্যান্ড মেইন ভার্ব অফ দ্য বেস ফর্ম অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ হ্যাড দ্য ভার্ব পিপি আই মিন পাস্ট পার্টিসিপল of the sentence. So these two sentences that difference is would and had. So dear student, you will use wouldn't he. Okay. Wouldn't he? And this sentence he had done. Hadn't he. So the last one, the brave are. You see here the verb is R is a verb, so R is here verb and the subject is brave. The brave. But brave is an adjective only. Brave, jokhon bolbo je you are a brave person. He is brave. I am brave. In that sentence, brave is adjective. Brave is an adjective. But here, this is not adjective. এখানে অ্যাডজেক্টিভের আগে যখন দা ইউজ করা হয়েছে এটা এখন সাবজেক্ট হয়ে গেছে প্লুরাল সাবজেক্ট Plural subject. So the subject is plural. Shahoshi ra. When we can use I am a brave. Tokhon ami ekjon shahoshi. A single person. But here we use da. So that's why jokhon da use korbo, eta hoye jabe plural subject. So dear students, the subject is plural. That's why we use here aren't they. Okay. So I think you understand these things about grammatical things which I discuss in my class. If you have any questions, any problem, just comment on the video after my class. I will solve this, and I'm watching the class live also. I'm watching it. If you have any questions on live class, just comment, and in my class I will also discuss about this. Okay, so now let's start number 7. Seven, eight, nine, and the last one is 10. So, 7. In my last class, some of you commented, happy birthday to you. What will be the correct question in my last class? You commented, that's why today I'll discuss about this. And nobody is unhappy. Okay, so the 8th sentence, please help me. The last one is you are my sister. You are my sister. Okay. So, happy birthday to you. What will be the correct questions? Dear students, some of you commented video ta gola hocche sir video ta gola hocche because of network problem maybe network problem that's why sometimes the video will be in blur mode okay so I think that it will be clear now I'm watching this you are my sister so first one happy birthday to you so the correct answer is don't you okay so now nobody is for nobody we will use they I already have discussed in my class and they shathe kokhono is boshe na because are they is not a subject verb agreements. That's why they are hobe. So, you know, are they hobe? Because the word is negative. Please help me. This is imperative sentence. So imperative dekhle amra bolchilam use korbo will you or aren't you. And the last one, you are my sister. You are my sister. This is aren't you. Aren't you. So these are the correct tag questions, and I'm now at the end of my class, and at the end of my class I will tell you something about which is very important for you. Just listen very carefully. Amader je tag question gulo ache, tag question gulote amra use korbo only British grammar, okay, not American grammar, because amader ekhane British grammar tai porchilito. So that's why we use British grammar. Suppose he is a student. He is a student. So jokhon amra etake tag question korbo, for tag question in British grammar the correct answer is isn't he. But the American grammar is the main verb for America, okay? So that's why they use doesn't he. Doesn't he. Both the grammar are correct, but in our country, in Bangladesh, British grammar is very applicable. That's why you will use the British grammar on tag question, okay? Not use the American grammar. So he is a student, isn't he? I am a student, aren't I? Okay, so you can write ain't I also. So amra asha korchi bishoyta bujhte perechi. Eta jodi ebhabe hoy, suppose she has a flower. She has a flower. In British grammar, this is the has, and the correct answer will be hasn't she for British grammar. So it cannot discuss korchi, but most of the students kintu problem ta face kore ebong tara etate ektu matha guliye jay. So it difference ekta bujhe dicchi, because this is the British grammar, we use hasn't she. Amader deshe amra eta use kori, but the American grammar, ei has ta hocche main verb. Has ta hocche main verb. So that's why they use doesn't she. In American grammar, this is doesn't she. So asha korchi tumra British and American use difference bujhte perecho. Some of you may make mistakes for this. So ei difference gulo ektu janbo. And dear students, student who are watching the class live, I thanks all of you for joining my class. And you can share this class after my class, you can share this to your friend so that they can watch the class and they can learn something new. Ar tomader je problem gulo ache tumra ektu janabe eglo ebong amra sei problem gulo niye class korbo. So tomader shobaike dhonnobad janai kon class ti dekhar jonno. Now I am finishing my class. See you soon. Bye.